Ah, yes. This is where I left myself off at. Oh. Ah, that's awful. Okay, let's see. It's been a moment since I've been in it. Last time I was in the game, I went and, I was planning on doing some stuff with the armory. And then after I finished the video, I decided to go and put things away in the armory. In a semi-decorative manner. Of course, I gave up after a while. Also, the backpack gets hung upside down on these, and I don't know if that's supposed to happen. And when I was putting things on, I think it was this weapon rack. They were going, wrong one. They were going sideways for some reason. Let's see if that's still the, yep. So I don't know what that's all about.
What if we leave a few things here and make a second trip?
What if you fuck off and never speak to me ever again? Criticizing me for grabbing items. With these backpacks hanging up upside down, it almost makes me feel like they're intentionally like that. As some way of making it easy to put on, maybe? I don't know if that makes sense, but that's the thought process going through my head. Just about sneezed there. Ugh. It's cool having working display cases. Low poly. It's funny. Ugh, that sneeze is coming back with a vengeance. Ah. Oh, that was awful. Electric teapot. Well, that's neat. Yeah. What the fuck? Two left slippers. What the fuck has the world come to? That's probably not the appropriate response to saying two left sneakers. But it's a response. It's a response, and it is the one we are getting. Oh. I like how I can take some of these now. Ugh. Oh. Well, that's interesting. If I hit shift, it changes which axis it rotates on. Also, the depth perception on this is really fucking hard to figure out. Yes. Fuck. Oh shit. Can I just put this in the trash can? Let me hide my shame. Oh, it's fucking transparent. I would not have noticed that if I didn't try putting this back there, though. That's so stupid. You know, for some reason I had convinced myself that I couldn't actually just grab and interact with objects. And I'm starting to understand it's because I was just not patient enough to wait for as long as I needed to. I want to make an outpost. Wonder if I should. Is that a coffee brewer? I thought that was a cup for a second. That's a whiskey glass. Now that's just not right. I feel like putting hot coffee. Ooh, wait a minute. I'm entertained by the dumbest shit. Yeah, good enough. Ooh.
Carrying a lot.
Fuck.
You want to take a moment to shovel things around?
Ooh, what's this? I wish I could read things without, you know, putting them in my pocket. That makes me wonder, can I drop the... How many books do I just have sitting in my inventory? What volume is this supposed to be? I'm starting to think that I misinterpreted that. I wasn't expecting it to make that noise again. Now I'm almost curious if it will just keep doing that. Where the fuck did you come from? Spooky ass motherfucker. Is he tripping on things? What the hell is all that noise? Okay. It makes me wonder, what moon am I even on? Or planet. Where am I? I don't know where I am. I don't fucking remember. It's completely escaped my mind. I'll find out one of these days. Okay, so it's at its max capacity then. Where was the private locker? Oh, there it is. It can only hold 40, but that's enough for that much at least. Wait, what? I like the intimidation chance. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna see if I can store my resources. Oh, okay, this is where I was. Right. Did I need to be here for anything? How much do I even have? Technically, I could just pay off the loan. I wonder if you can actually just pay it off in all in one go. Oh yeah. I was doing some debt collector work. That's what I was doing. Let's go do that. I'm not talking to him. I should really, again, wait, oh, nope, I fucked up. Let's go, right, it was over here. Delta Pavonis. God, he scared the hell out of me.
Probably not ours, though. But no guarantees.
Are you? Who the hell? You're a tough one to track down. Wanted all over the settled systems with a bounty to match. Is that right? You talk a good game, I'll give you that much. Most bounties we run into tend to pick first and not second. So...
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, I don't know how, still don't have a full grasp of, space combat. Clearly. I think I've got to get certain upgrades to even be able to target specific systems. Oh, that's fucking annoying. Really? All the way back here? I'm hoping that encounter happens again. Oh, okay. God damn it. I'm unlocking that next. I'm gonna take off first and see if I can get my systems changed before that encounter happens again. Unless, you know, just going to space immediately triggers it. Let's see. Now I'll put that in. Grav drive can work. Well, it can wait, you fucker.
Thank you.
Let's see how they like this shit. No! Shut up! What they don't know will hurt them. See what I can take. Oh! Whoa! What the fuck was that worth? Was that fucking 11K? Okay, that's going in the pocket. I'm glad I fucking boarded him. Holy. Yeah, I'll pocket those just to sell them.
You're Dusty. Dusty. Let's talk.
You really just don't know how to shut up, do you?
I just wanted to say thanks for the daring rescue back there. I had plans for Matsura, of course, but I appreciate the backup. It's good to be part of a team, isn't it? To be part of something so much bigger than any one of us. So many things can go wrong out there. Working with people you can trust is important. That's why I've been in Constellation so long. It's good to have people who will help out when you're in a jam. Just wait till we get matching shirts and start having official cookie days. Sounds amazing, right? Reminds me of a time when I got stranded on a ship carrying tons of frozen foods when its engine and gravity system died in the middle of nowhere. The captain allowed everybody to eat only the cookies since the meats were so expensive. But with no gravity, the cookies baked into weird little spheres. So naturally, we floated around eating cookie gobs for days. I'd say we gained quite a lot of weight. But as we were in space, we actually did not. They're one of humanity's greatest achievements. Modern medicine, space travel, and cookies. Constellation is quite pro-cookie. Because, you see, we value human accomplishments. Speaking of which, I'm glad you joined Constellation. Just figured I'd mention it, since we haven't had much time. You know, being a member of Constellation has given me a lot of opportunities. And it's hard to imagine just who I'd be had I never joined up. I would have never done so many things. Met so many people, and I never would have met Irvin. Or lost him, I suppose. That's right. We can't know the consequences of the choices we never made, and anything beyond that is imagination alone. But for the choices we made, it feels just a bit closer, doesn't it? Urban's been gone for over 20 years. Strange how memories can pop up when you least expect it. Oh, I've been giving myself nothing but space and time for years. But maybe it's time for me to really think about it. Well, maybe I'll take you up on that offer later on, Captain. I need some time to think about things. On that note, I think I'd do well to distract myself with a little adventure for a bit.
Let's go blow up space terrorists. That's a good distraction. Nothing of high value mixed in there, though. That's a bummer. But there's more of the ship to explore, I think. Yeah, I came in through here, so there's another floor. Oh, there might be more enemies on this ship still. Wait, no. It wouldn't have told me that I cleared it. Or that I could take it over if there were enemies still, probably. Probably. I don't know. In an all realistic manner, I'm kind of just talking out of my ass here. Oh. So the rest of the ship was just storage. I'll take the foodstuffs and the things I can sell. Wait, what? Oh, it was the... What the hell? Oh! Not seen these kinds before. Might be able to sell those. I was thinking it was those that were the grabbable items. That's just two toasters. Couple bowls, a pitcher. More containers hidden back. Bunch of utensil trays. Okay. I think I'll take this ship and sell it. Do I specifically have to undock the ship to be able to take it? That's my question. Actually, will my ship still float there if I take off with this one? What happens in that scenario? Okay, cool. So this is a part of my ships now. I should use missiles for breaking shields, I think. Oh, right. Did I level up for that? I did. Wait a minute. Top speed, energy ship weapons. 10% increased damage and cost 15% less to use in targeting mode. Alternatively, I could go and upgrade something else. Yeah. I want specific targeting as a feature. I should have just went straight to the cockpit. What? Did he say he had something for me? I have so many questions. And I'm gonna ask fucking none of them. Okay, now to loot that other ship. Oh, there's no energy put in the engines. Wait, why is there so much energy put into the missiles? Okay, so that's capable of automatic fire. So is its capability for automatic fire based entirely off of its amount of energy put into it? Oh yeah, I forgot about the thrusters. I should probably make use of these while in combat. For fancy combat maneuvers. Alrighty. I'm not gonna lie, I misread the name of the planet. Unknown resources. I'm gonna go to the star station. See what's going on there. I might just be lucky enough to, find a place to sell that contraband I just got, too. Oh, that's cool. What? Mission? Oh, wait. Cancel. It didn't click on my head what that meant. Can I hail them? Hello? I would like to doing a hail. Oh dear lord. Oh, too fast, too fast, too fast, too fast. Maybe I need to get further away. I am undeniably confused. I'll get some distance. And then come back around. Ow. Ow. Grav jump pending. What do you mean it's pending? I canceled that. Is that what's preventing me? So, is there nothing I can do to cancel that? I was just screwed there. That's funny. Fucking itsy bitsy spider. Or I guess itsy bitsy worthless spider. I don't remember that. Wait a minute. Level 25. Okay then. Hope I'm not getting myself over my head. Or getting in over my head. Well, it is an extreme environment, so there's that much to know. Oh, that's helium. Right, let's land.
checks out, good to go. Let's see what this world has in store for us.
Well, okay then.
Hello, Captain. I will follow behind.
Is strafing to the right faster than strafing to the left? Are they just miners? Pardon. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just going to do a little bit of space piracy. Oh, wait a minute. UC Transpo. Okay, so that can potentially fit there. This one only fits on that lower level. That one could fit there. Oh! Oh, that's cool.
Your insistence on carrying so many things is reducing our travel speed.
Yes, it is. And it has yet to stop me. Now, is that enough for it to consider it my ship? Oh, wait a minute. The other one didn't claimed as my ship. Ah, okay. Eh, fuck it. I looted everything that was inside of it. Oh, aluminum. What is this? Oh, more aluminum. Rillium. Neodymium. Good magnets. Easy to break magnets, though. Nah, it's fine. I'm built different. Mostly incorrectly. Definitely different. Anti-ballistic space trucker pack. That's a valuable antique. Oh, right. I should be able to send inventory to the cargo hold, shouldn't I? Although the cargo hold is almost entirely full, though. Was my inventory? Okay, still carrying way more than I should. Why the fuck? ? 30% damage against aliens. Stealth lasers. Is that more aluminum? It is indeed. Oh. Ooh, neodymium. Thank you. Interesting. Don't mind me.
You went to a lot of effort to find me. Damn Gull Bank. Will they ever give up? I'm gonna give you one chance. Leave. Let some other errand boy do Gull Bank's dirty business. Otherwise, it's not gonna end well for you, my friend. Ages to collect this, but I just want a decent night's sleep. And here, debt repaid. Now get the hell out of here.
I was gonna say that guy's about as intimidating as a baked potato, and then that happened. Oh, that was funny. Huh. Armored Hell. I mean, I'm already overweight. Why not just throw that into the mix?
Bravo. You got the bank their credits. Must feel real good.
Well, I mean, if you're wondering if I feel bad, I don't. Everybody left that situation alive, so nothing to be bothered about. Damage isn't actually all that bad. Well, I want to... I want to be in my ship. Chocolate. Are these two left slippers? No. Okay, they're not. Wait a minute. They really just leave food all over the place. Let's see, is there anything I can do to this? It's already got a bull barrel, so. I could put a large mag on it. That would be an improvement. Oh, wait, no, I can't, actually. I don't have the required research, apparently. Wow, I can actually get to the den from here. I am surprised. That was... Holy shit, that was quick. What the fuck? That... I don't think that even counts as, like... Was there a loading screen? What? Huh? It took me longer to confirm traveling than it did to get here. What the fuck? I don't know if I need to do that, but I feel like I should.
Time to cycle the airlock and move.
Anything I can help you with?
Wait a minute, there's a... Oh, I didn't know there's a fucking ship. Technician.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Yes, of course.
I wish I realized that earlier. Okay, sell from ship inventory. I think it was... I had put it on the ship's inventory. Oh, okay, so it's only worth 1,435. Still not bad. Can I actually sell stolen goods? I can sell stolen goods. That's cool. I got a lot of miscellaneous shit to sell. But I'm prioritizing the stolen things first. Whenever I set up base, I'll have a lot of items to decorate with. This product can expose you to chemicals known to cause cancer, birth defects, and other reproductive harm. The fuck is it? Yeah, suddenly I don't know how I feel about the funky sphere sculpture. I forgot I just had that in my pocket. That's fucking funny. Okay, now what about the items in my inventory that are miscellaneous? That's cool. I'll have to get a non-stolen version of that. Ooh. Not bad looking. forgot I had those in my inventory too. Wait a minute. Wait, that was a metal plate? That did not look metal.
Hey, what can I do for you? Looks to me like
you're already in pretty good. Okay, good.
Okay, no problem.
It's worth checking though. Alright. Now, does he have anything I can actually upgrade with? So I've got the Amen 1, but I can actually upgrade to the Amen 2. More thrust, more maneuvering thrust, and more engine health. Mobility and the mass both improve. Did that upgrade all three? That's what my question is. What about the... Okay, yeah, no, I don't have a better Ares DT-40. Or anything better than the Ares DT-40. Okay, so wait. Why is... I have those two bundled together, but that one's separate. Weird. Yeah, I'll accept that change. Okay, let's see what I can buy from this place. How's my current shield generator? Shield max health is 3. If I should replace my landing bay. Probably not, but it might not be a bad idea, to be entirely honest. Ooh, that might be a good one to replace my current ones with. Deimos and Nova Galactic. Deimos are the ones I'm using already. Based off the appearances. Along with Nova Galactic too. Sneeze is coming back with a vengeance. Oh, that's a B class. That's why it's higher tier. Is there anything here that's unique to this location? I don't really see anything that looks new. Oh. So that's how it was supposed to. Okay. So I made everything so much harder for myself because I didn't know how to hit that button. That's embarrassing. Let's see. So I think it's the 100G that I'm already using. That doesn't really fit there, though. Wait a minute. I can flip it? That did not flip in the way I was expecting it to. Let's grab this and move it back down to where it should be. That's good. Wait, didn't I have windows on this? Where are structural? Throw a porthole there. Okay, porthole there. Let's see. So, grab this, attach. Oh, they don't fit there. Weird. Wonder why they don't. wondering if I should just... Oh, right, I can't actually... I only have the one of that. Wait, no, that's it, isn't it? Auto electron beam? I think that is it. Oh, that's just too large to fit there. Oh, that's a missile launcher. Okay. I don't really know if I'd need those. So what if I just grab something that does a lot of shield damage instead? But fuck it. Grab that. Oh, yikes. There we go. Let's move. There we go. That should increase my combat capability by a good amount. And I do believe my mobility has increased from this. On top of that, due to these stronger engines. That's the armory, so I don't want it there. I'm gonna move these down to that floor. I feel like that room could use it. Wait. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Upgraded the engines, added some windows, and added a new gun. System's nominal. Nice. Oh, right. I think I've gotten all my stolen goods dealt with. check the cargo hold real quick. Okay, there's an adaptive frame. Oh, wait, there was something else. Okay, a coffee bag. Or 10. Monopropellant. Latex style. Reactive gauge. Well, as long as stolen goods don't account towards contraband, I think I'll be fine. Probably. Yeah, I like having the windows here. Hey, wait a fucking minute. Where's the stuff I had on display? Well, that's a problem. Yeah, that's all gone. Okay, everything that was used for decoration is gone. So I guess that just disappears when you mess with the ship at all.
Is mining on the schedule today?
It's a relatively large downside to going and doing customization. Oh, that was weird. All right. Wait. What the fuck was that? Hello.
Credit analyst is back. You got Mr. Maliki to pay up, alive, no less. Now this is what I was hoping for. My superiors are thrilled, ecstatic.
It wasn't easy to convince him. It was incredibly easy. I said one thing and he about pissed himself.
Absolutely. Listen, I'm really feeling this working together, aren't you? So if you want another delinquent, let me know. We'll keep this going. But here is your well-deserved finder's fee. I threw in a little extra for handling it well.
Nice.
I got a new job for you, if you're up for it.
That Mantis mission updated?
Up to a very fine but clearly overworked credit checker that accidentally approved a sizable loan, then turned out to be murdering space scum. A real black guy, I know. I'm thinking conversation is not really going to be an option on this one, friend. It's all a matter of scale. Gal Bank processes umpteen loans a day. Inevitably, mistakes are made, and that's when I get the call. A sort of fiscal circle of life, if you will.
Fair enough.
Now you are really something, you know. Here's all the details, and thanks.
Alrighty.
Dealing with you is the best part of my week. Right, small home in the Olympus system, right? There's a balance on that property. Argos Extractors negotiated a very fine loan for you. There are weekly payments, but if you miss a payment, no big deal. It's a pay-as-you-go type of affair. But I think we'd all be happier if you dealt with the mortgage one way or the other. I mean, you won't be let into your house without paying, but no ding to your record if you let the property sit. Honestly, it's almost like a locked-in rental. Pretty standard for some mining outfits.
It's actually really cool.
Certainly. So there are two ways to take care of a loan for good. One's easy. Just pay off the balance, then the house is yours, free and clear. You are one very happy new homeowner. The other option, less ideal, is just walk away and we foreclose on the property. That is a chunk of change to be sure. But we don't do partial payments. Sorry, it's in the contract. If you get the money though, we're happy to settle the mortgage for good. You have a good day.
Well, I'll be doing missions, so I'll probably get that in no time. Should come to think of it. Cool. Wait a minute. Didn't I help Mahoney? Was that the one I helped? Okay, now that I'm in the system, I think I'll have to leave it off there, because I am out of time.